this block, I declare my castle finished.
I've got something exciting for you today.
What could it be? Count with me. 1, 2, 3.
A tape measure.
That's right. You two are going to build a house.
All right, let's do it.
Super. Just grab onto my handles and we'll go on a house building mission.
Hi-yo.
Builders, who's ready to get started?
I am.
Great. Your job is to finish building this house. As you can see, one wall and the roof are done. But it needs 3 more walls.
You should start by...
Ooh, I'll make the walls!
Me too.
But hang on. Oh, dear.
Standing. Or not.
Basket, what did we do wrong?
Well, first you need to follow the plans to make sure that the walls are the right size. Use this tape measure to measure what you're building.
Let's check the plans. It looks like to build our walls, all the boards need to be 8 feet long.
Here, 8 feet long. Got it.
Super! If you follow the plans and measure, the walls will be the right size.
Awesome! But since we have a whole house to build, I think we could use a helping hand. A few helping hands, actually. We're ready to measure and follow the plans, but first we need some helping hands.
Job, builders, but there's just one more thing you need. Can anyone spot it?
Oh, the door! You can't have a house without a door!
It's true. What else would you knock on?
Oh, found it! Actually, I found 3 doors.
Okay, which one do we use?
I'll check the plans. The plans don't say.
Well, then let's just pick the red one. The blue. No. The green? What? Oh, I don't know. I give up.
Hey, don't give up, Builder Rudy. We just have to keep trying.
You're right, Builder Abby. But how can we know which door will fit? Unless we measure.
All right, Builder Rudy. The door we need is 6 feet tall.
Let's see here. Okay, the red door is 12 feet tall. That's too tall. And the green door is 4 feet tall. That's too short. But the blue door, 6 feet tall. That is perfect.
Blue it is. We did it! The door fits! I wonder who's there.
It's me, Rudy! We did it!
That's right. You finished building the house and didn't give up. Good job, builders.
Secret handshake.
Bye. Bye, Basket. Here's a job for you. Be a builder. Measure your toys and build a house out of blocks for them.
Whoa, we're gonna need a really tall house for Dr. Longneck here.
See you next time on Abby's Amazing Adventure.